Hi guys, Shimmy here, back again with another update on a big rig rebuild hosted by Jeff's Metal Garage. Started work on the chassis itself for the tractor unit, the Mercedes there at Gigaspace. We got the engine all done. I'll get the chassis out of the roof for a second. Dusty on it. We got the chassis all done, as I say, and the engine here, and all nicely detailed. There's a few other bits and pieces as they go on to the likes of paint, but I'll go and tell it and line up once it's in the chassis itself. There's a few decimals that goes on top of the cam shaft here cover. I did call for to do the fan black, but I done it the red just to break it up a bit. But every other colour has been called out in the instructions as a sort with it. So it's nicely detailed. I think I really, really well. A bit fidgety around the top end there, smaller pipes coming off the radiator, getting into the engine itself and so forth. But other than that, it did build up pretty well. So it did. So for the biggest majority of it, it's almost completed, the engine. Now the chassis is rolling. The wheels themselves are just set on, they're not on their pins it in the sense there's wee capsules go on the edge or so there is. So the chassis itself will also be done black. The wheels are done gloss black. The tanks are all done. They were done last night. Got all the seam lines in them, so they come up pretty well with it. So that's the main tank. Then you've got an auxiliary tank, smaller one here. And that seam work all come out dead on. So with that, not too worried about the back there, because the back goes on to the chassis itself, so you're not going to see it. But the other way is in the front, not too bad. And then we've got the other part here, all the seam work coming out 100%. So that's your tape. I actually go until, again, once the engine's in the chassis, this connects up to it. Got some of the figures done, as I said, showed these before. We've an R3 in the build. So we've got this one done here, and he's got his decals on it, the umbrella decals insignia at the back of his helmet, and then the back of his bulletproof vest, and then on the shield itself. So that's that one done. So here we're going along with all the rest of the figures I've done there over this past week or more. The resin printed ones off for the build. So we've got three of the lickers here done, which are the Resident Evil build. So then we go on to the truck itself, sorry, the trailer. We got some of the zombies done, and I did show these here all the other day. So we've got a couple of zombies all printed out. I printed this one off yesterday, just to see how it would come out. So it's a guy wearing all the gas mask stuff and stuff like that there, and other bits and pieces he's carrying. So we'll see how I just paint something and get that off as well. Did paint out one of the monsters. It's not, I don't think it's really going to fit in this, but I printed it off anyhow. Once I get a coat of grey undercoat, I'll get a better perspective of it. It's very shiny at the minute, and it's just throwing me off. But anyway, as I printed, the other guy has to get his helmet put on, or sorry, his head. And then up some of the decimal works to go on right now as well. Then we give a matte coat. So there's four layer sweat guys all together. That goes in with this build along with the rest of it. So we can get them in the background there. All the rest of the zombies. So they'll be going along with it. So the chassis has to be painted the satin black or gloss. I don't know what type of black to do yet, just because this particular rig is going to be all black, tractor unit and trailer. And I did show you these here the other day, the master box. Let me get this camera light off. Get that out of the road. So that's the MIPD. That'll be getting tied in with this particular build. I got this one came this morning. Our route has been changed again, titled on the box, so that will be going on with this particular build. Those last box which is the Johnson's Brothers, Bobby and Billy. Again, getting tight in that box. The dazzle work, I'm just in the middle of trying to finalise scale ways for it. Because I've built one of these trucks before. It's off camera here, I'll just show it to you now. It's actually be the same one I'm putting. Oh, I'm racking up this. This is the same truck that I'm building. This particular build. This is not going on with it. This is not the big rig entry. But this is the build, the theme of Goldmouth for it. So we've got the front end here, side view and a back view. So in the middle of the night, so we've got a bit of space here. Getting all the dazzles printed out first, and then after doing this grill red, I'm going to do it black. I don't think it ties in as well as the rest of it. Then, still out of frame here. Then this main dazzle out the side here, this, get this all scaled up. What I'm doing up the top here, as you can see, the Umbrella Corporation, where the two emblems are on either side, that will light up up top here on the build that's going on at the minute. The trailer itself, I'm using a different tassel to tie in with the one that's on the truck, because that's more like a, it's more worn and in effect more shading and all on it, rather than keeping it clean and tidy on the trailer itself. So I'm changing that tassel around the suit. All the light markers are in the in the trailer itself. That's painted and all. As you can see, as I say, the truck is all predominantly all black, but I want to throw different types of shades of black in there, gloss, satin, matte, just to break it all up. And then I have the back end of it, the Umbrella Corporation. Again, this is on the opposite side here. So hopefully it should look well. This one here, I built this truck here about a few years ago. So that's all wired and all four lights. So that goes into another trailer right on the shelf. The tilt mechanism and some of these builds can be a bit tricky on it. You have to adjust the hinges on it. I didn't adjust the hinges on that particular build when I did build it, because that was one of the first ones that I did. But after that, I adjusted the hinges so it tilts all the way forward. I could still do it with that, but I just don't have time to just do it right now. But anyway, guys, don't ramble on too much. So this is with the tractor unit that I have a building for the big red build, which is the white one. So hopefully it should tie in well when I get all of it done with it. But guys, I'm gonna start rambling here. So thanks for watching. All your comments, I really appreciate it. I was watching some of your guys, them guys building your rigs too, so you're really coming along. More so Charlie Mack. I know you're having a hard time at kit, buddy, but stick with it and you'll pull it through. But anyway, guys, I'll speak to you all later. See you, my sign off. Bye.